got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it. That unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. I just stumbled across this wonderful post over on Facebook, and I wanted to share it to you. I'm not going to go ahead and read all this to you because it's quite extensive, and you don't want to sit here listening to me read to you, and I really get disgusted when I have to read to you for you to get information. This is stuff you need to know right here. It will help you, combat these online trolls and sock puppets. And for some of you new YouTubers that are just breaking into the truth movement and using YouTube to get your name out there, when these trolls come and you're not aware of the psychological bullshit they put into play to discredit you and discourage you, you know, it can be emotionally draining. You might think, what's wrong with me, or to hell with this, or whatever. I want you to know their tactics. I want you to study this, okay? And then you'll also use the same tools they use. Because, you see, I have this theory. You know, you have all these people running around that's saying, oh, they control things, and that this is their game. And you can create any scenario you want to. You can try to put into place any game that you want. Okay? But if you're on your toes, I'm talking to everybody else now. If you guys are on your toes and they create a game, you know, we can learn the rules of the game, and we can defeat it. It becomes mute. It's not effective anymore. This only works with people who aren't aware, and people that don't have any balls to stand up to these avatars. I mean, what are you going to do? You're going to come to my house and kick my ass? What? Really? Oh, chances are you probably don't even exist. You're software. You guys, get into this stuff. Learn this and use them like your toy. When these trolls come to you, you know, talk out the side of your neck. Not offensively to discredit yourself, but incoherently. You almost need to switch personalities. I want everybody to really keep this in mind, especially in places like Twitter. It happens more often. I'm seeing it Facebook too now, and YouTube. But anyway, they analyze you. If you're a truther and you've been online for a while, they analyze you, and they know everything about you, and they know what you like and how you think and how you react, and they program software to manipulate you to discredit yourself. So I want you to think, the next time you are suspicious of an online troll, I want you to talk from a different point of view. If you can, I hope you guys can grab a hold of that and understand what I'm trying to say, because it's really mental. It's disgusting. And anyway, the point of the whole video was to bring you this list and give you information that you need to know. So there it is, 20 tactics of the online trolls. And we know that these trolls exist not only being paid by the government, but large corporations. Obviously, they have all the connections, and they know the game, right? So they do it too. Large corporations, if you stand for something that is against these corporations, be it Monsanto or whatever the cause, corporations do the same stuff. They really do. Every major movement with any, you know, real money does the same stuff. So this isn't to say this is solely restricted to the federal government. I mean, again, once you know the tricks, the game becomes yours, and that applies to anyone and everyone. So anyway, link to this post will be below. Read it, memorize it, use it, and together we will kill the system. Much love, many, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.
You've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop, and you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented.